stretch by Federer. Serving 2-3. Some more break points to the match. Well, I did so there.
Wonderful play from Federer.
And he gets out of the game.
A little bit from Jarko's play at the moment.
Wonderful forehand down the line. Family that court. Yes, got it.
That time moving around the backhand, hit the forehand, pays off. Well inside the baseline, has to go for that winner really. So far out of court, there's no coming back from there.
And no challenges remaining for Federer. First alley from Federer.
Niemann not quite doing enough with these backhands. And just landing way too short. He's a killer blow.
From 40, love, Niemann is broken. Wonderful volley from Federer. Opening set to Roger Federer. But he was made to work for it.
By 7-5.
Return games, rather. Nice way to start the second opener against Mahut. To reach the doubles final. Niemann had served thus far in the set. Interesting the dynamic at the net.
Close to the net as you can, cover the angles.
And now Newman and his pump.
Bertie Love.
There you're seeing Newman go to one hand on the backhand. Just drifting in. Nice touch volley.
I think it's volley, was it? But he holds here. Almost without return. 2 game points.
Okay, Federer.
And we are into a tiebreak. Great point for Federer. Not the second. And Newman in distraught. 7-5, 7-6 for Roger Federer. Wasn't his most convincing display. But again, he walks the net for the 13th straight time, the winner against Jarkko Newman.
It's just a case, really, of doing enough. Raised his game in the first set at 5-all, and then in the tiebreak, a couple of stinging returns, making Newman pay for a couple of